I want to show you now how to ink the plate. So I have a etched plate, a zinc plate, and I have here the Charbonnel color, the copper printing color. I just put some of the ink on the glass. So it's good that you have a glass. And then I need a little of oil. Not so much. And I mix the oil with the rubber on the glass. Hear this sound, it is a good mix. Then I apply the ink on the plate and I apply it from various directions. And then I try to apply it from different angles so that the ink gets into the etched lines. Have a tarlatan ball. I take off ink, circling movements. Your tarlatan is soaked with ink, you can move the ball to another part. There, by the way, I put some cloth here inside the tarlatan to make it a bit thicker. We try to have plain tarlatan. Yeah. Don't forget the corners. And now you will notice if you did a good filing job, or if the tarlatan gets stuck. So okay, this is okay. And for the highlights, I have a bit of a tool. Same, you can be gentle. Wouldn't take off too much ink, because I noticed for the wooden spoon method, or the etching without etching press method, it's good to have a little bit more ink on the plate. After you did this, you take a rag or a piece of cloth, put some solvent in this case I have some cheap Turp barbecue starter